going to discuss and bring to the table topics of, you know, which are very contentious to Malaysians. How would you do this? How would we discuss it in a new ministry?
First of all, I would like to thank the organizer for inviting me. For me, perhaps it's a rather provocative topic, starting with the Malaysian Dilemma. I'm not sure whether it's a dilemma or not, but perhaps it's not a dilemma, but for me it's a blessing. That's why we need to really define what does it mean by race-based politics between the two, so that we can have a fair understanding and discussion on the way forward. That's why, if we understand this, first of all, if we look at the Oxford Dictionary, right, of what does it mean by racism, it defines as racist as being prejudiced, discriminative, and antagonism directed against someone of a different race based on the belief that one's own race is superior. In other words, it talks about having to dominate or undermine or even oppress in defining what is racism or being racist. While race-based politics, on the other hand, having a different dimension of understanding, because by nature, it's actually jive well to the nature of human being who love to be, who by nature they belong to certain group, they belong to certain race. She did mention about this by saying that humans are tribal. We need to belong to a group. We craft bonds and attachments, which is why we love clubs, teams, fraternities, and families. So, if you are saying that politics or race-based politics is to strive for the interests of one race without undermining other race or having intention to dominate or even oppress other race, is there anything wrong to that race-based politics? So that's why perhaps we might want to change the topics from a Malaysian dilemma to a blessing, because it's very close to the nature of human being. And in fact, if I may quote a verse in Surah Al-Hujra, where Allah mentioned in verse 13 Surah Al-Hujra, Ya ayyuhal nas, inna khalaqnakum min dhakarin wa untha, wa ja'alnakum shu'uba wa qabaila li ta'arafu, inna akramakum inda Allahi atqakum. O human being, we have created you into men and women, and put you into tribes and nations, races. For what purpose? لِتَعَرَفُ, for you to know each other.